Hey and welcome to this replay battle in Total War Showdown Britannia. I play with Zagi and we play against Snowman from the previous battles. We play this map where there is only one bridge. Also over here, but one bridge and some water. Over here we have Zagi. Is Welsh. We have X-Men, armor X-Men.
Blood will flow!
Some archers, a lot of archers, longbowmen in next level. A good general. My army over here. And retreating because we have promised
let battle
Snowman
commence!
To get over, so we're not caming. I have a bigger army because Zagi is the bowman.
We'll ruin
yes,
that
the bowman.
Day.
I have heavy spears in front, which needs bowmen. Some bows, like max level. Elite melee. A lot of more elite horses. I don't know why I take heavy spearmen.
We're coming for you!
A lot of horses. Generals here. The boys are here. Yes.
Take them down!
Let's see what Snowman has. Some of the battle, but I will. I think it will be okay to show you something of the battle.
True Britons.
See, they are standing here. Take all of these troops over the bridge.
We can take
to
them.
Cure this unit. And Zagi is just.
We'll ruin their day.
With all of these bowmen and some. Hide moments. Am I really tiny? Once only.
We'll ruin that day.
3 men. Yep. And my reinforcements.
Jesus, guide our blades.
I have not so good shooters, but I have a lot of elite horses.
True Britons forever!
But we have so many spears, so it's hardcore. It's hard for me to attack. Right now, the he's moving.
We will
get forward. Just taking his levy axe infantry. And we have some rooms, I can't remember it, but I think we have this body that he is.
Take no prisoner!
Just going forwards, just waiting so we can shoot him.
Shatter their forces!
I'm pushing forward too. Stupid that I'm not taking Brittany like this.
Jesus, guide our blades!
Spears. Yes, that's fine. And they still hide this. That's good. And I'm hiding my horse's body. He has seen
blood
all my horses.
Flow!
Get over here. Here to the forest.
There they are!
Horses forward.
We found our foes!
Maybe he had forgotten my horses.
Jesus, guide our blades!
standing here, if I do something, he has some horses to stop my attack. Speed up the time, there's no one attacking. Just standing in defense. Me and Zagi and Snowman. He's taking his units more forward. He's next in the two, and now he's taking his levy spears. So now I can't take him. I can, but it costs a lot of men. And now we are pushing forward.
We'll ruin that day!
Other blows forwards, his general. I'm going to do that. Even
we'll ruin that day.
Now he is to take.
He's attacking our ally! See! They flee before our might!
We're coming for you!
But it's good I have horses, so we need to have soldiers over here. We cannot use all of the soldiers, because they might be afraid.
See, they flee before our might!
Yeah.
It's a rout! Our warriors flee!
Keep it low. But it was still a fun battle to play. And you can see what I have. Yes, that's my army. Zagi lost 400 men, I lost 500. And killed 1200, I killed 500. Let's see Snowman stats. And this is Zagi's army. This is my army. Snowman's over here. But yes, remember to like this video if you want more Total War videos in the future. And you can make a cool comment about this game if you want. And remember to share this video with your friends. And yes, just thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.